On a weekend pass, I wouldn't have that time to get home and marry that baby of mine. So I went to the chaplain and he authorized me to send for my ebony eyes. My ebony eyes was coming to me from out of the skies on flight 1203. In an hour or two, I would whisper I do to my beautiful ebony eyes. The plane was way overdue, so I went inside to the airline's desk and I said, "Sir, I wonder why 1203 is so late." He said, "Oh, they probably took off late, or they may have run into some turbulent weather and had to alter the course." I went back outside and waited at the gate, and I watched the beacon light from the control tower as it swiveled through the dark, ebony skies if it were such a...
And then came announcement over the loudspeaker would hold the relative or friend on flight number 1203. Please report to the chamber across the street at once.
Then I felt a burning break deep inside, and I knew the heavenly, ebony skies had taken my life's most wonderful prize, my beautiful ebony eyes. If I ever get to heaven or bad, the first angel I recognize, she'll smile at me, and I know she will be my beautiful ebony.